Guild Ball is a miniature sports game that combines fantasy, steampunk, and soccer. Different guilds vie for dominance in this beautiful, yet bloody sport. Each guild is represented by a team with a captain, a mascot, and four other players. This is Shark, the captain of this fisherman team. This lovable creature is Salt, their mascot. Here is the rest of the squad. Each player is unique and fulfills a different role on the pitch. Each player has their own unique set of stats, abilities, and character plays, as well as a unique playbook to determine what happens on a successful hit. Here we have Velocity, a striker for the engineers. Being a striker, she can move faster than other players and roll more dice when kicking the ball. Other players are more adept at hitting their opponents. The result of these attacks vary from player to player. In this case, Casket chooses to deal damage and take out his opponent. Teams battle in a 3x3 pitch. They score points by taking out opposing players or scoring goals. The first team to reach 12 points is declared the winner. So, if you're interested in getting into Guild Ball, you can find us at the Appraisery in Cubao Expo, House of Geek along Matalina Street, or you can look up Guild Ball Philippines on Facebook. Once again, this has been War Jeepney's Luck-Based Gamer, and I'll see you on the pitch.